Guys, welcome back to my channel. I have this brown matte smoky eye look with a pop of blue. So if you want to see how I created this look, then please keep on watching. The first thing I'm gonna do is priming my eyes with the MAC Cosmetics paint pot in the shade Soft Ochre. And I'm applying this with a brush, and after that I will blend it with my fingers, because the warmth of your fingers helps the product to smear easily and get into the skin. Don't set the primer you applied on your eyes, and I will use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Soft Glam Palette in this tutorial, and I will take the first shade, it's called Rustic. I will blend this a little bit lower than my crease. And the second color I will use is Burnt Orange. I will blend this color with Rustic. And I will apply Rustic all over my lid with the same blending brush. And after that, I will take a flat brush to dab it on my lid. I'll use this NYX eye pencil in the color Sunrise Blue on the waterline and close to my lower lash line, and I will blend it with a clean brush. I will highlight my inner corner with bronze. And I will highlight my brow bone with the color Fiery. And some mascara for my bottom lashes. I'm using the Essence Maximum Volume Mascara. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you by my next video. Bye!